Alright, what's going on, guys? We are at the Boca Raton Inlet. It is a cold one. It's in the low 50s, which is very cold for South Florida. And actually, this weekend, we're going to get the coldest weather we've had here in 12 years. So my thinking is the water in the ocean and the inlet should stay a little bit warmer, a little bit longer than the rivers and ponds and canals and lakes that I want to fish. So we're at the inlet, going to be doing some multi-species fishing, going to drop some little pieces of shrimp down on the bottom, and we're going to try to get a whole bunch of different species. Every time I fish this inlet, I have always caught a new species from my life list, so I'm really, really hopeful that we can keep that trend going. So let's give it a shot. Set up. There's our size one sinker. Above that, we got our small piece of shrimp on a, I believe it's a size 8 hook. Just that's already what I had tied on. So I'm going to flip this on out there. It is very, very windy, not in addition to it being very, very cold. So we'll let it sink on the, sit on the bottom, and we'll see what is out there today. Got him. First fish of the day. What is this thing? A little French grunt to get us started here. All right, first fish is this French grunt, one of the better looking grunt species. So not too bad. Got one fish here within the first few minutes of being here. Got him. What is this thing? More yellow in the water, is it?
No, not more yellow. It is a slippery rascal. So let's just leave it at that. Yeah, so this is a somewhat cool looking fish, very nice colors, but I just hate handling these. Super slippery. They got some sharp spines on them. So we'll get the hook out of this ras and we will get it back.
Got him. As soon as this hits the bottom, I'm getting a hit. This one feels bigger. What is this thing? What is this?
Oh, it looks like a pinfish, I think.
All right, so it is a pinfish. This one has seen better days. It kind of fell between the rocks. So we'll let it go. One of the more annoying fish to catch out here.
All right, let's see what else we can get.
Got him. As soon as this hits the bottom, what is this thing? It's another new species. It's a porkfish, one of my more favorite species out of here. All right, so this is a porkfish. It's a member of the grunt family. I think it's one of the more beautiful fish that are somewhat common in these waters. So four fish, four different species. That guy's back, and let's keep going.
Got him. What do we got this time? Oh no. Another ras.
Alright, so even though this is a ras, it's not the same species. This is a black ear ras. You can tell by that little black dot back there. And actually, the first time I caught this guy, I misidentified it. I thought it was another one of those slippery, you know what, rasses. And then at home, I realized that they look different. So, another new ras species for the day, and the first time I got a good picture of these guys.
All right, so here's the change. I tied on a size 16 hook, so not essentially micro fishing per se, but it's definitely small. I'm gonna drop this close to shore among the rocks, and we'll see if there's something living among the rocks that I can catch that's a little bit different than the fish I was catching out there, because I saw a lot of small fish here. There's a nice little school of them there. I don't know what they are though. So let's see if we can find out. Got him. Took a couple bites. Looks like a little damselfish. All right, so there is a little school of these guys down there. Appears to be a dusky damselfish. So not a new one to the life list, and I've caught a lot of these guys, especially in this spot here. But another new catch for the day. Got him. Lost him. Ooh, that was a good pull. Looks like another, is it a dusky? A lot more purple on this guy, but I do believe it's just a dusky damselfish. It is a beautiful fish, especially here in the sun. Just a nice little aquarium quality fish. Got one. What is this? Ooh, something different. Oh, a sergeant major. Another species of damselfish, usually extremely common here. But this is only the first one that I've caught today. Let's take a quick look at this guy. Some very nice colors on him. This one's a little bit more blue than a lot of the other ones I've caught. But yeah, let's get the hook out. I think I'm gonna switch spots and try to catch some other species over there. Got him. What is this? Another French grunt like we caught all the way in the beginning. So second French grunt of the day, first fish from the spot. Super deep water here. I can see tons of different fish down there. Let's see what else we can pick on out of there. Got him. That's a nicer one, I think. What is it though? All right. We'll see. All right, so I'm not sure what this is. It might be a yellow jack, and if it is, that's going to be disappointing because I've caught that before. It kind of has a yellow jack pattern, but I'm not sure if it is or not. So I'll get a positive ID on this guy later. There we go. Freed the snag. What is that? Oh, another pudding wife wrasse. So I thought I had a bite, then I thought I was just snagged. Turns out it was both. Had a bite, then got snagged, and then I pulled in this very, very nice looking pudding wife wrasse. So just a beautiful fish. Probably one of my favorite fish in here, at least color-wise. Definitely the most beautiful one I've caught today. got him. What is this? Another little damsel fish. Alright, another dusky damsel fish. Tons of fish down there. Hundreds, maybe thousands. Most of them are sergeant majors. Probably these guys. And then once in a while, we'll see some cool fish swim by that is something different. However, those guys never seem to go for the bait. So we'll get this guy back. We'll keep messing around. But I don't know if we're going to get a new species today. Oh, that was quick as soon as it dropped. What is this thing? So this is going to be a Tom Tate grunt, very similar to the Sailor's Choice grunt. You kind of tell these guys apart because the lines here are more parallel running along the body. The Sailor's grunt, they're more diagonal. So new species for the day, however, it is not a new one for the lifelist. Fish on. What is this thing? Little guy. Some sort of a wrasse. All right, so I believe this is our fourth wrasse species of the day. I believe it's a juvenile bluehead. I've seen some adult bluehead wrasse down there this afternoon, and I think we got ourselves a little juvenile. So four different wrasse species. Oh, let me get that guy in the water before this bird comes up and snatches him. This guy's been stalking me for the better part of the last 30 minutes. So far, he has got nothing from me. And I'm gonna try to keep it that way. Got him. Ooh, this one feels pretty good too, I think. Well, maybe not. No, he just had two good pulls and that was it. What is it? Ooh, maybe not. What is this thing? Oh, it's a big Sailor's Choice grunt. This thing is a nice size. All right, so this is a big Sailor's Choice grunt. We used to catch those a lot smaller, but that was a nice size one. That might be the last one because my parking expires in a couple minutes, but we'll see if we can get one more. Got him. What is this thingy? New species for the day. A little white grunt. Alright, last fish of the day for sure, because I really gotta get going. It's a nice little white grunt. So we'll get this guy back, we'll wrap it up, and that's gonna do it. Alright, so that is going to do it. Can't say it was a disappointing day, but it wasn't necessarily a great day either. Lots of different species, but no new ones from the lifelist. That kind of makes sense. The more you fish a spot, the less new species are going to be there. But that being said, there are still tons of new species here that I have not caught. Just today I saw two different types of parrotfish, a Beau Gregory, which is a type of damselfish. I saw a couple other species that I couldn't really identify. Definitely some sort of angelfish it looked like, but so still lots of stuff here that I could definitely catch. Just got to come back here, put the time in, and hopefully I get lucky. But yeah, pretty good day, a little chilly out here, but I'm happy. So hope you guys liked it, and I will see you next time.